was like one of those like 10 seconds in your life where you're just like, holy shit. Yeah, there was like some rocks over by like a guardrail fence, and the thing just came out of the sky and pulled this like rodent type animal out of the rocks. Like, I couldn't see the rodent animal from where I was, and it came from way the fuck higher up, and just talons out, like 10-foot wingspan, descended down, and it was like that end of that dude's life. When that little rodent woke up that morning, he didn't know death from above was coming. I mean, it's just like, they're just brutal. They got claws worse than a cat, and they come from the sky. You ever seen a turkey vulture up close? They look like fucking zombies. I used to work on the 19th floor of this building in Columbus, and they would just land like on the perch right by the windows and just sit there and hang out. Yeah, they're gigantic, and they just look like death. Like, they got these red, like, bloodshot skin. They're gross looking, huh?